The final day on the DAP Championship on the web.com tour needed some extra holes of golf to decide a winner. We will start things off with Matt Atkins on 7, teeing off on the par 3 hole. He has punched his PGA Tour card ticket, and this shot would fall in the hole. He picks up an ace. However, he would drop 5 spots and finish tied for 6th with Joel Damon. Also teeing off on 17, this one would make its way onto the green and roll towards the pin. He would go on to tap in the birdie. Also tied for 6th was Troy Merritt, putting for a birdie here on 16. This one would make its way to the lip and fall into the hole. Gets it to the bottom of the cup. It was a very tight race for first as 3 men ended the round tied for a lead and went into a playoff. First up was Rob Oppenheim on 12. He curls that one home, moved up 7 spots to force his way into a tie for first. Next up is Chesson Hadley on 10 with the approach. He will pull the string on that one, rolls it back towards the pin. He would make that birdie. The final man in the mix was Nicholas Lindheim over on 16 looking for a birdie. And that one will fall. It was 1 year ago that Lindheim lost in a playoff. This time around, he would get his revenge. This putt on the playoff hole would fall, and that gives Lindheim the win.